thanks for sticking by me, Annie. Thanks for saving me.
So how are you feeling after all that?
I feel great. You're awesome.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm thinking of suing, though. You wanna prosecute?
You're in luck. I've decided to work pro bono. I'm joining the public defender's office.
You're a good person, Annie.
What about you? What are you gonna do?
The network asked me to bring the show back, and I want to start with a piece on Drake.
Oh, wow, really? So what did you say?
I'm not into it. I want to concentrate on the written word. I scored the interview of a lifetime.
Oh, yeah? Who?
You're gonna have to read it.
Oh, like everyone else.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm sorry about Venom.
Hey, do you want to talk about that kiss?
Oh, that? You call that a kiss? No, that was... your buddy's idea.
Oh, right. Well, that is good to know.
It did feel kind of great, though.
What?
I mean, the...
The power?
Yeah. When it's, you know...
Inside you?
You know what I mean.
Okay.
Hey, Eddie.
Mm-hmm?
We're not going to tell Dan about this, okay?
Look at her. She has no idea we are going to get her back.
No, I don't think so.
Sorry, what was that?
We're not going to tell Dan.
Eddie, is there something you want to tell me?
Nope.
You belong with us, Eddie.
Eddie, are you sure?
Huh. Good Lord, look at that. Look at the time. I have to go. Okay, hey, it's nice seeing you, Annie.
Yeah.
You take care, all right?
Yeah, bye. You take care of yourself.
Hey, don't give up on her. Either of you.
We won't.
Who's that guy?
Okay.
Wait, this thing looks delicious.